Jill birthday.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Celeste, and tonight I have just a quick grocery haul for you from Target. So I wasn't planning on going shopping today, but that's just sort of what happened. Shane has Sophia in the bathtub getting her ready for bed right now. So tonight's supposed to be date night, you guys. We decided we're gonna have date night at home just because we didn't have a babysitter. You know, adult life, mom life, dad life. You hear my daughter, she's literally yelling mom at me right now, but she's totally fine. She's with her dad. Anyways, so what I'm doing right now is trying to prepare the kitchen. So after she goes to bed, we're gonna cook ourselves dinner. So I have some pasta. I'll show you guys what I have in just a second, but I'm gonna make some pasta and a salad. You know, my daughter's already fed and everything like that, but it's so funny. She made this jail, as she's calling it. It's like full of books, and I don't know what, she like put all the chairs together. It's the funniest thing ever. So I'll show you guys in just a second, but I wanted to show you really quickly what I got from Target. So it was really kind of just spur of the moment. I decided that, you know, Shane was watching Sophia and I wanted to get the grocery shopping done for the week. And today's Sunday, so this is gonna kind of be a, like, get ready for the week. Now I kind of know what we're having every day. I really wanna get where I plan out our meals, but right now I'm not doing that yet. Tonight, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to kind of like look in the fridge, look in the freezer, look in the pantry and see what we have and see if I can plan out some meals for the rest of the week. I really want to get better about that because I feel like every day I'm just like, oh, what do we have? We've got dishwashing liquid, and then I got some dryer sheets for the dryer, and these are really good to dip in like hummus and things like that. I haven't tried these before. I like the other Nut Thins that I tried, the light sea salt ones, and these are good for snacks. It's Annie's snack mix, like cheddar mix kind of just snack stuff, some hard-boiled eggs, and let's see, I've got some spring mix for salads, fresh broccoli, got some hearts of romaine for a Caesar salad. I like Annie's cookies also as a treat for my daughter and myself, and then I got some canned beans just to have on hand to make, you know, I don't know what yet with. And then I've got some, these pizza rolls. Annie's pizza rolls are really, really good, and Sophia loves these as a quick dinner or something like that. And then I've got some fresh organic grapes. And I don't always buy organic, but I just do what I can. I got some organic whole wheat pasta, whole grain pasta. I got two types of hummus. I got the caramelized onion hummus and the classic, some feta cheese, some goat cheese with blueberry vanilla. If you guys haven't tried this, it's so good. I found it at my Target, and I usually have it on crackers with some of this fig spread. Guys, it is so amazing. Oh my goodness. I just like can't even tell you how good it is. You have to try it. And then I got some of these tomatoes, these little Wild Wonders tomatoes. Again, the grapes, I already showed you that. Let's see, then I got some avocados, some lemons, and tomatoes. And I got our coffees, the skinny vanilla latte and the skinny caramel macchiato. And then I don't like this, but Shane loves this, the Diet 5. And then I do the Simply Light lemonade. And then I've got some Mexican cheese and some string cheese. Some Parmesan cheese. We love shaved Parmesan, like for our Caesar salads and things like that. Some sliced apples. If you can't tell, my daughter really loves these. She ate like half of the bag on the way home. And then I got some tuna, two of these tuna pouches, super easy for like tuna sandwiches or something like that. My daughter doesn't like it, but we like it. And then I got two packs of the steamed asparagus and some Halo Top ice cream, of course. And then let's see, what else did I get? I'm trying to think what I've already shown you. Oh, and then I got these for my fiance, Shane. I got these for Shane to try. And they're like a low carb broccoli and cheese egg frittata, just something easy for him to take to work in the morning. And then these right here, the broccoli and cheddar cheese omelet cups. So I'll let you know how these are. I don't know. Then that's pretty much it, you guys. I just did like a really random shopping trip. So it looks like a lot of stuff. I kind of went kind of crazy just really quickly trying to get everything done because I was happy that I could go ahead and just shop while he was watching her really quickly. It's a lot easier for me to get things done. Oh, and then I also got the water. And the only thing that's pictured here that I didn't show you, I've got some child locks. So I already put one of the locks on our cabinet door, our medicine cabinet. And then also I got some laundry softener. So that's pretty much it, guys. That's just my quick little grocery haul. I don't know about you guys, but I always feel so much better like getting the grocery shopping out of the way for the week, just knowing that I already have food and don't have to stress about it. And then if we have to run to the store in the middle of the week, it'll just be for something that we run out of, like, you know, cheese or almond milk or like fresh produce. So this really took a lot of stress off of me for the week.
So what is this thing again?
What is this called?
It's a jail birthday for him.
A A jail birthday for him?
Mm-hmm. And for me, I made it for this for you guys.
This was supposed to be date night for me and Daddy, but this is fun too.
It's your birthday too, Mom?
My birthday too? Mm-hmm. What's up with the books?
We're going to read all these.
Oh, you're going to read all those?
Mm-hmm.
Tonight?
Mm-hmm.
What? Look at me and say that with a straight face.